fuel inspector driver. I think my boss killed somebody. Please, can you send me a
You think your boss killed somebody?
Because you have a lady on the floor, and he has a gun on his hand.
Okay, stay on the line. Do not hang up.
They came in a tactical grouping where a ballistic shield, a bulletproof shield is in front. A couple of the officers were armed with MP5 submachine guns. One officer had a taser because they don't know what they're going to meet. They have to come in like this.
The police decided not to enter the house as human beings and to protect and serve, but rather as animals. They came in barnstorming like stormtroopers and overwhelmed me physically and knocked me down, broke my nose, gave me two black eyes, cracked my spine. And when that they did not feel that was sufficient, they tasered me with 50,000 volts of electricity. And then when that, in their opinion, didn't seem to work, they tasered me with another 50,000 volts of electricity, a total of 100,000 volts of electricity, which you don't use on members of the Crip or Blood in the most serious situations when someone is completely out of control. Now, I was not out of control.
If there's a woman who's been shot, she shot herself, wouldn't you run out to the police and say, oh my God, help me, help me, help me, she shot herself, call an ambulance. He did none of those things. He apparently uttered one phrase, which is, you've got to see this.